Okay, hi everybody. I'm going to play another Minecraft map. This is Nightmare. It might be broken English. The creator said it was originally in Korean. It's supposed to be. His goal of this is to try to create the scariest map that you could possibly can in Minecraft. So we'll see what kind of features he adds in this. Hopefully it's scary. Part of the reason why I'm playing in the dark. Give it a little bit more of an effect. Just enough light so you can see me. Wherever my webcam is, right there. Boom. Right there. Oh, can't hear anything. I don't know, does he have music in this? We'll turn music up a little bit. About 50. Actually, we want music down. 25. Boom. I'll leave it at 39. Whatever, that's cool. Oh, one more thing. Sorry. Difficulty hard. Cool. That's what I wanted. Okay. So let's see how this is. Welcome book. Before playing this game, please do the following. Close the door in your room. Turn off the lights in your room. See, look, I'm already prepared. Wear your headset and turn up the volume. Set your Minecraft version on 1.7.2. So I did do that. Actually, I'm going to turn off the music. Hopefully he doesn't have music. Well, I had to install sound effects, but I didn't have to install any music, I don't think. I don't remember seeing any. So, throw this up here. Okay. Nightmare. Let's see. Please apply the custom music pack in the zip file. Single player. Please do not play this game on a bucket server. Okay. Set the brightness of the game option. At least you can read this. At least you can read this sign when you turn off the lights. Oh, I can read it. Hopefully you guys can see it. Cool. There are no complex puzzles or difficult battles. Please relax your mind. This game is not scary. Good music to it though. Please do not break any blocks. Rule 2. Please do not change the game difficulty. Okay. Start this game. So slow. What's wrong with me? I have slowness of 30. Class motto: if you study 10 minutes more, it will change your bride. What? Not a timetable. I wonder if it's supposed to be slow because of the... Oh, crap. Oh, jeez. Okay. Wow. That was a little weird. Just got dark and I heard sound effects. I like the clock up there. Okay. No, I won't go out that door then. What was that? The cord is broken? jeez. It just got dark in here. What's over here? There's light over here. The cord is broken. Oh, holy crap, the room just changed. This is for you. My grave? The room was not like this. How am I supposed to get... How do I get out? Okay, we'll go out these doors. Oh God! Oh, that scared me. Holy crap. That was not there before. Holy crap. Oh. Oh wow. That was creepy. Oh. What the? The hallway just got bigger. What? Holy crap, that's great. Oh, the classroom's back. Holy crap, there's another classroom. But this one's different. Oh, there's a chest. Protection as it is very thick. Okay. Well, then we're done. So wait, was there anything in that first classroom then? Let's go back down to the first classroom. That's classroom 1-2. And this one's classroom 1-1. This was not here. The teacher's nutritious food. I can't read what it says. This is used as a cane, unlike its original purpose. It's a broom. Okay. Holy crap, that scared me earlier. Up there. Okay, so there had been something in this room. I hit a switch. What the? How did... A dream. Why can't most people realize this is a dream while they are dreaming? It totally ignores the time and space. You can even see your own in the third person. See your own in the third person point of view. There is no logic, no order. Everything is just nonsense. But why? Hold on. I want to turn down the master volume just a little bit. Actually, a little bit more. Sorry, I'm ruining the whole thing. I was already in that room. Check your uniform? Yeah, I got that on. Okay. Storage. The stairs are up top. What does this one say? Check your uniform. We can't go upstairs yet. Okay. Okay. Oh crap. No, go away. Go away. Go away. Residue of nightmare? Is that what it says? Oh my gosh. Demon. Demons intervene in the human world in many ways. One of the common ways to use their followers. Demons give their power to follower and make them achieve demon's purpose. Most of the demon's followers gain the demonic power by offering their own soul or sacrificing someone else. Flower is best for your funeral. Oh geez. I'm gonna go with the blue orchid. Yep, the blue orchid's best for my funeral. Get them all out of here. Large fern. I'll keep the blue orchid just so if I die. Already. Can't go in any of these rooms. Oh crap. Stop doing that kind of stuff to me. Wait, was I not able to go in here? I haven't been in here yet. How did I not... Was this door shut the last time? I just came through here. Some cooked salmon. This book is written in unknown language. I think I saw this book somewhere before. This is Bell Book of Diffusion. Rather creepy. Okay, I'm not going in. I'm going in this room now. This giant empty classroom that should have stuff in it. My prey? Oh gosh. Oh gosh. I can't see. Holy crap. Holy crap. Holy crap. Can't go anywhere this way. This room is changing. It's not like this before. Give me some health, please. Can I really climb up this? Oh, interesting. In it. Dream. I swear I just saw a chest down here. Not dream. Nocturne. I don't wanna. Seventh demon, Nocturne. Seventh demon is Nocturne, the Lord of Nightmare. This iniquitous demon gains evil energy by taking fear, hatred, and anxiety when people are having a nightmare. Nocturne is the strongest when the darkest hour comes. Back in this room again? Welcome. Throw it. Time to wake up. I'm gonna guess my invitation. What? I'm awake. Okay. it's better. Everything should be back to normal. I woke up. Seems normal. I remember there was I'm not going in there. Nor there. Nor there. If I can go, oh, what's this? Go downstairs now? Check out this floor first. Everything seems fine now. Nothing going on anymore. Nothing strange. See anything out of place. This could be the end of it though. There's no way. I'm expecting this demon. And I gave him my invitation. I feel like I'm looking for a specific room. Now all these are. Checked all these rooms. I'm still kinda scared. I've lost all my stuff. Be careful not to run too much. We're gonna go upstairs first. Cause that's where I least expect things to happen, is upstairs. Okay. So far everything seems safe. That's just a typical Minecraft sound. Everything's good. No weird noises. Wait, that hallway wasn't over there, was it? It had to have been. I must have just missed it. We'll go upstairs some more in a minute. Just gotta finish checking out the rest of the place. There we go. Really nothing else. Either I'm just completely missing it. Or I just haven't found it yet. I don't really want to go and check every single one of these bathrooms in here. skeleton I saw just completely scared the crap out of me. Let's go upstairs some more. Holy crap, is there another set of stairs? Oh, I'm outside. Ouch. Anything out here? Just empty ground. Wait, where's the downstairs? Right over here. Okay, let's go down to the basement now. Have to expect whatever is in this game to be downstairs. If there's anything else. Like I was already in here, but I couldn't have been. See, all the doors are open. Like I've already been here. See, I didn't do that. I did not do that in any of them. Again, I did not do that. I'm not checking all of those. Let's just go back downstairs. We'll just go on to the next floor. There's gotta be nothing down there at the very end. This is me leaving the school. This is where I started. Okay. Huh. Nice. Nice decoration. Here's the school. Oh, crap. Contract, World Diary, Map Info, Story Details. The Wizard of Soul. Supporting detail for story. In the previous adventure map named Magic Guard Kingdom, has been failed to conquer the Magic Guard's kingdom and was killed by a player. Following the contract, his soul was never able to rest. Nocturne is growing his power by taking Hesmond's fear and hatred while he has nightmares. Thank you for playing. If you comment about how is your feeling on the download page or my YouTube channel, I'll be happy. Thank you. Adventure map. I didn't play on it. I didn't even know there was a previous one. So that was Hesman sleeping. Wow. So maybe there's going to be a sequel. That was pretty good. It's a pretty good game. Okay, I will put a link to the download down below in the description. You guys can download the map there if you want. It was definitely pretty good. Definitely have to say it was scary. I do approve of the scariness. For a Minecraft map, it was scary. Hope you guys enjoyed watching. Oh, what, there's a sign there. Floating sign. Back away. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you got as scared as I did. See you later.